Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. Today I will make an arbor for high speed steel saw blade. I'm starting with 6 cm previously turned to size 16 mm rebar. I will reduce outer diameter to 10 mm on this end to fit HSS saw blade. I think there was a problem on my previous measurement with caliper. Blade is not easily fit on the shaft. I will cut it down a little bit. Now it fits, but there is a problem, it's wobbling. I made some search and realized that it's because there is a shoulder caused by the radius on the tip of my cutter. I should remove this shoulder. To do this, I changed my tool holder to flat one. I will cut a groove a little more through chuck. This way, I will move the shoulder inside. HSS blade won't stick it anymore. This time, it fits perfectly and stick to the wall of the arbor. There is no wobbling. I will use this arbor with my milling machine, so I need to resize the shaft to 10 mm. Thank you. Now I'm drilling hole for tapping. It's finished. I will tighten it with some washers and previously drilled metal cup. I test it on the lathe. There is still some wobbling, but I think I have a problem on my chuck, and wobbling is caused by that. Now I will test it with my milling machine. Even this is a very basic and simple project. I faced a lot of problems during making this part, but these problems led me to gain experience. Finally, I made it work. But this arbor is far away from being perfect, and it needs some improvement in the future. Thank you for watching.